Welcome to Examsdaily YouTube channel. Today's topic in current affairs is the Nobel Prize winner list for the year 2019. And in this video, we can see in detail about the Nobel Peace Prize winner for the year 2019. Before that, those who are subscriber Examsdaily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our YouTube channel. The Nobel Prize is awarded yearly for outstanding contribution in the field of chemistry, literature, peace, physics, physiology or medicine and economic sciences. And we had already uploaded a video regarding the Nobel Prize winner for the year 2019 in the field of chemistry, physics, physiology or medicine and literature. And now we can see the Peace Prize winner for the year 2019. So the Nobel Prize in Peace. The Nobel Peace Prize is one of the five Nobel Prizes established by the will of Swedish industrialist, inventor and armaments manufacturer Alfred Nobel, along with the prizes in chemistry, physics, physiology or medicine and literature. Since March the year 1901, it has been awarded annually, with some exception to those who have done the most or the best work for fraternity between the nations, for the abolition or reduction of standing armies and for holding and promotion of peace congresses. Per Alfred Nobel's will, the recipient is selected by the Norwegian Nobel Committee, a five-member committee appointed by the Parliament of Norway. Since the year 1990, the prize is awarded on 10th December in Oslo City Hall each year. The prize was formally awarded in the atrium of the University of Oslo, Faculty of Law 1947 to 1989, the Norwegian Nobel Institute 1905 to 1946, and the Parliament 1901 to 1904. So now we can see the Nobel Prize winner for the year 2019, that is Peace Prize winner. The Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed Ali has won the prestigious award after brokering an audacious peace deal with Eritrea. So for this reason, the Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed has been awarded the Nobel Peace Prize for the year 2019. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided to award the Nobel Peace Prize for 2018 to Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed Ali for his efforts to achieve peace and international cooperation, and in particular for his decisive initiative to resolve the border conflict with neighboring Eritrea. The prize is also meant to recognize all the stakeholders working for peace and reconciliation in Ethiopia and the East and Northeast African region. When Abiy Ahmed became Prime Minister in April 2018, he made it clear that he wished to resume peace talks with Eritrea. In close cooperation with Isaias Afwerki, the President of Eritrea, Abiy Ahmed quickly worked out the principles of a peace agreement to end the long no peace, no war stalemate between the two countries, that is, between the Ethiopia and Eritrea. These principles are set out in the declaration that Prime Minister Abiy and the President Afwerki signed in Asmara and Jeddah last July and September. An important promise for the breakthrough was Abiy Ahmed's unconditional willingness to accept the arbitration ruling of an international boundary commission in the year 2002. So down you can read the reason behind this peace prize. And the Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed Ali has won this Nobel Peace Prize for the year 2019 after brokering an audacious peace deal with Eritrea. So this detailed PDF has been given in the description box below this video. You can make use of that PDF to know more about this Nobel Peace Prize for the year 2019. Thank you.